From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Welcome back, Eagles, and good Monday morning. I'm Aaron Holt, and I once again find myself alone at this desk. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more. KCHS TV starts now. Are you interested in dance or cheer? Come have lunch with this Capital Spirit Squad. The cheerleaders and dancers are hosting lunch on Tuesday, April 12th in Ms. Bo's room, room 110. Come eat free pizza, win some cool prizes, and talk about tryouts. You don't want to miss it. The Enchanted Evening Senior and Junior Prom is happening on April 23rd from 7:30 to 10 p.m. at Barber Park. Tickets will be sold for $15 each during the week of prom and $20 at the door. ISAT testing is this coming Wednesday, April 13th. Bring fully charged district-issued laptop / Chromebook and your charger, personal headphones, writing utensil, picture ID, small snack for break, and a water bottle, and maybe a book. And now on to fun fact of the day.
I'm sorry, but rules are the rules. And besides, this is expensive.
Okay, fine. I guess the fun fact must go on. Anyways, Capital, fun fact of the day. Audio recording was hidden from the rest of the world for over 15 years. And I guess the boom mic will be hidden from me for about 15 years. Anyways, back to the desk.
Today in history, in 1966, Frank Sinatra records Strangers in the Night, the lead single for his album of the same name. This song will later reach number one on Billboard's charts. Quote of the day, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you next time.